yo, hey, what's up? And welcome back after the commercial break to the scenario. I am your host, Jet Jackson. And, just had an interesting interview with Gina Ray. She saves cats. And now bringing to the show, I'd like to welcome you, Charles Johnson. How you doing, Charles?
Hey, man, how you doing? I'm glad to be here, Jet.
Thank you. It's great to always be on this show. So tell us a little bit about yourself and what you do.
I work at Safeway. I'm a bagger.
A bagger?
Yeah, I like, I like my job. You know, it's kind of interesting.
So about how much do baggers make?
Probably make about $6.25. You know, it's good for me. I live with my mother, so that's really a problem.
By any chance, do you make a day or an hour?
An hour, sir. An hour.
Oh, okay. That's a little bit disappointing to hear. Mm-hmm. But, Jet, people tell me that you have a split personality. Is that true?
You know what? I don't even understand where that comes from. People tell me that all the time, but I'm just a bagger, man, you know?
You're just a bagger. What's so interesting about bagging?
I mean, you know, a lot of people don't realize there's an art to bagging.
Come on, you're a freaking bagger. What's the art to bagging?
It's the art. I mean, you know, you can put plastic and stuff. If stuff is wet, you don't put it in a certain bag. You might want to put it in a plastic bag. It's real intricate, man. Don't, you know, it's not for everybody.
Okay, so I'm guessing split personalities ain't for everybody neither.
I don't know anything about
you.
That.
So we have about four people that they say you turn into. So
I don't even understand that.
They say if I call that person's name, you will turn into them.
I've never heard anything like that. I don't know where people are getting that mess from. You know, it's crap.
Basically. Okay, so if I said, let me speak to Quisha, what would happen? Interesting.
Oh my goodness.
Hi, Quisha. How you doing? Welcome to the show.
How you doing, Jack Jackson? I am so happy to be on your show. Oh my goodness. I'm about to Jack Jackson show.
Thank you.
Can I call you JJ? Oh my goodness. Oh my God, you JJ. How you
that's
doing,
fine,
girl?
Hey.
I love your boots. You know what I'm saying?
Fine, them
Jacksons off the chain. I got something like that in my closet or whatever.
So, Quisha.
Yes, JJ.
Please, tell us a little bit about yourself and what you do.
You know what? Before I tell you about, basically, I'm a cosmetologist. You know what I'm saying? I do the hair or whatever. I'm going to give you my card when I leave. You know what I'm saying? Because I can hook you up. I do the hair, nails, and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Basically, I'm getting my license, but I don't have my license yet. You know what I'm saying? So that's basically what I'm doing. But I can hook it up. You know what I'm saying? I can hook it up. Okay.
So you can hook it up. What school are you attending for this?
I am. You know what? You are digging a little bit too much into my business, JJ. You're a little bit too much into my business. I don't want all these. You know what I'm saying? All these men be trying to get with me or whatever. Then they show up to school. They like, Quisha, what's up? I'm like, I don't know what's up. You know what I'm saying? I don't need all that right now. You know what I'm saying? I'm chilling. But I am in school trying to get my license.
That's interesting that you're chilling. Are you aware that you have several different people chilling inside of you?
Excuse me? I was only with Ray Ray last night. I was not with several people. I don't know what you heard, Mr. J.J. Jackson, but I was with one person last night. That's several people.
Well, Ray Ray, I feel bad for you, bruh. Or whatever. So if I was to call you by another name, you're telling me that you wouldn't become that person?
I don't know what you're talking about, J.J. You tripping.
I'm tripping. Well, let's see if I trip and fall. Let me speak to Hakeem.
Lights.
Oh, you got to be kidding me.
Jackson, oh, it's so happy to be here. How are you?
Hey, I'm doing fine.
Hello, how are you doing, lady? Nice to meet you.
Nice
kind
to meet
fine,
you.
Fine, you know? You're my type.
Okay. So, Hakeem, it's to my knowledge that you're an accountant.
Yes, I like to count money, yes.
You like to count money.
I could count your money for you.
You can count my money. Do you have money of your own to count?
I have money of my own, yes, but I like to count other people's money.
People's money. How long have you been in the USA?
I've been in the USA for the last 5 years, and I like it a lot.
You like it a lot. What is it that you like about it?
It's interesting.
What's interesting about it?
A lot of things.
Like?
The women.
What about the women? What about the women that you like?
I like the women. I like women with boots on.
Okay. Wow, he likes women with boots on.
Like women with boots, you know. Fascinating. They say I'm from the Mandingo tribe. Mandingo, you know what I'm saying?
Very interesting, but it's really not. I'm sorry. We Let us speak to Tiffany. Hakeem, you're done.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'm on a Jet Jackson show. I can't believe it. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
I can't believe it.
I'm so happy to be here. Like, yesterday, I was like, just watching your show on TV, and I was like, oh, my God. I wish that one day I would be on a Jet Jackson show so I can talk to you because you're Jet. And, you know, I was just like, hold on, wait, let me get my hair. And I was like, you know, if I was on the show, I just thought it would be the bomb. You know, is that the hip-hop word, like the bomb? Like, my God. Okay, Jet Jackson show. Hello. Cameras, hi. How are you out there?
Okay. Thank you for the love and the shout-out to the cameras.
Thank you. You know, there was something that you were talking about yesterday, which was roaches, and I just think that roaches are just so disgusting. I mean, I don't have any roaches in my house, you know. I don't know anything about roaches, but I'm sure you do because you're like from the hood. You got the hip-hop hat on or whatever, you know what I'm saying? So I'm sure you know a little bit about roaches, Jack. Oh, my God.
I'm sure the topic of roaches touched many people's lives, but more importantly, let's talk about you, Tiffany. What is it that you do?
Basically, I'm a student.
Where?
I'm a student in California. I go to University of California. And I'm a part-time stripper.
Okay. You're a part-time stripper.
I dance.
Oh, you dance. So, are you anything like Quisha?
Who's Quisha? I don't even know anybody named Quisha.
Are you sure? Are you positive?
I have no clue about anybody named Quisha, but I'm sure I know where to find it. Where the roaches are.
Oh, wow. Okay.
I'm sure she's somewhere near the roaches.
I'm sure, too, like Ray Ray. But so you're telling me that you don't put it down like Quisha.
I don't know who Quisha is. Yeah, I'm sure she has something to do with the roaches. I am a stripper and a student. Once I get out, I'm going right to med school, but I have to shake it until then. You know what I'm saying, Jet? Oh, my God.
No, I do not know what you're saying.
I can't believe I just did that. Oh, my God.
I do not know what you're saying, Tiffany. Wow. So how much do you make an evening?
How much do I make an evening? I can make anywhere between $350 to $500 a night.
A night.
You know? And I don't work hard for it. You know, because the guys just like me. They love me when I just move my hair and they tip me, you know?
So exactly at what strip club do guys pay to see you do whatever it is that you do?
JJ, are you trying to come and see me strip, JJ?
No, I am not. Oh my God,
is it the hair flinging that got you, JJ? Oh, that got you, didn't it, JJ? I'll tell you afterwards, because sometimes there's psychos on the TV screen, and I don't want anybody stalking me, you know?
Well, nobody will be stalking you anymore when we bring out the other person that's inside of you.
Excuse me? That's done in the VIP, okay? That's going to cost you at least $750 to $1,000.
Oh, my God.
I mean, you have to pay, you know?
This is an interesting scenario, but it's a scenario that we don't want to paint this picture. We don't even want to think about it. So without further ado, let me introduce you to Daryl L.
Oh, my God. What the heck is going on with this lighting here?
Hey, how you doing, Daryl? Welcome to the Jet Jackson
Show. How are you? What is this stuff on there? What is this on your arm? What the heck is this crap, man?
The wristbands.
The wristbands.
Yes, yes.
Colors are very interesting.
Yes.
Says a lot about you.
Oh yeah, my God. I'm sure.
This guy has bracelets on. I mean, who wears purple? Light purple on their arm? You ever seen a guy with light purple on their arm? Have you seen a guy with light purple?
Just so that you know, purple and green are like very vicious colors together.
Which camera am I in? Excuse me. What camera should I be looking at? I'm trying to figure out what camera.
Okay.
Tell me what camera.
Look that way, bro.
You guys are so unprofessional.
Look that way, bro. Right there.
Look there. Mm-hmm. Which one? Three? One? Two?
All right. So.
Okay, right there. So, are you looking at me? Are you getting quite focused? What's your name, guy?
Darryl.
I want to know his name. Please. I'm sorry.
So, again, welcome to the show. And
I'm here.
Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, I work. I make money. You know, I got a lot of women, so.
Where is it that you work and make money at?
I work where I work. I work in computer field, basically.
Okay, that's very interesting.
I'm going to be a director when I, you know, finish what I'm doing.
You want to be a director?
Yes. I'm going to be a director.
What is that you want to direct?
I want to direct movies, documentaries. I think that Me doing it is going to make the film industry even better than what it is now.
Are you aware that you have several different people inside of you, several different personalities?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you positive?
Jet Jackson, I don't know what you're talking
because,
about.
Because earlier you was Charles, Quisha, Hakeem, and the scary Tiffany, very disturbing Tiffany.
Are you talking to me, Jack?
Yes, I am, Daryl.
Jack, you know what? You're not that smart. You know that?
I'm not.
I can tell by looking at your shirt that you're not that smart.
Okay, that's.
I'm just saying, I can tell by the shirt that you're not that smart. I mean,
that's very interesting.
A smart person wouldn't wear that.
Well, next week we can talk about how smart I am. But in the meantime. That is it for now. This was a very interesting yet disturbing scenario show. We will see you again next week, same time, same place here at Low Budgets Productions.